minute. Just want to post this on my Twitter. And we will get going. Almost like steam instead of stream. It's been a while. Pax was here and I worked at a bar that entire time. It was here, it was a lot of work for one big dorky dude to do. Alright, let's go around looking for collectibles. Nice message from Cable there. Jessica Jones. Before the big hit series. Simulator disc.
Hail, my friend.
I'll do the first one.
America hath said it's a war. If so, then it would serve us well to put such thoughts aside. Yes, mortal. You humans like to make things more complicated than they truly are. Perhaps someday I will understand why. Captain America hath led us to countless victories. Where he goes...
Just waiting for him to bust out in a Disney song.
I hope that your loyalty also holds firm, my friend. Farewell for now. We shall speak again anon.
What can I do for you?
Against the government.
I guess folks assume I stand for the American government. I don't. I stand for the American dream. The American way of life. I think we've got a good chance of coming out on top. As long as we stick together, we have to stand up for what's right, no matter what. It's up to us to convince them by doing the right thing all the time.
Let's see.
Hello there. You're right. I've had something of a checkered past. I've made some mistakes, but I want to do the right thing. I'm just grateful the cap took
me. I've been playing the first one, trying to like hunt down trophies and stuff, and this one looks a lot better. Well, I mean, character design wise. The characters look better. A lot better.
I will.
But that game is well over 10 years old. I think both these games are right now.
I haven't heard anything from him since he went underground.
So I can't be too hard on them.
I'm sure he's fine, and probably watching everything that's going on from someplace safe. I doubt there's anything that could really keep him down for long. Anyway, I have some work to do for Cap. Nice talking to you.
Civil War art bundle collected. Did that already. Just checking if I missed anything. Yeah, Patriot. I think that's his name. I guess I'll find out.
You could be drafted for war at age 18. This is no different. Except I wasn't drafted.
That's a good point.
I've seen nasty before. Don't worry about me. They were similar to me and the Young Avengers when they started, but at the end, not so much. I wouldn't have been there in the first place. Not without knowing more about the situation first. Look, I got work to do. Later.
All this stuff. Oh, there we go. How are the ducks? Now, am I happy with this team is the main thing. I'm not super familiar with the characters, well, as much as I used to be. I know from Carnage does a shit ton of damage. Lucky you can just change people on the fly in this, which is good. Let's put the current fan favorite. I know Iron Fist has a healing ability, but I'm not sure if I want to use him right now. Alright, I'll go with these four. I'll commit, guys. I'll commit. Alright.
Bad news. Our base in Jersey City has been discovered by S.H.I.E.L.D. Our people are under attack and need immediate support. Cable was in charge of setting up this operation, but we've lost contact with him. We need to recover weapons crucial to our movement and, more importantly, protect the data Cable had compiled regarding our allies and other prospective base locations. From what we can tell, the base defenses are already compromised. Get there ASAP and hit those invading S.H.I.E.L.D. forces from behind. Then get our people and our intel out of there.
Team, this is Cable. S.H.I.E.L.D. is planting explosives to destroy our combat drones. Take out their agents and disable the bombs. I'm dispatching Spider-Woman to support you. They're approaching your position. Take them out.
Alright. One second, I just noticed something. We're really fast.
Register this, nameless polygonal shield guys. Should have asked for more hit points.
I'm getting wrecked right now. It's a good clearing attack. Look at that, that's actually pretty good. I'm gonna take out that gunner guy over there. Just spam stuff. This guy needs to go down first. Make sure he dead. Oh, that guy. He's not having a good time. Oh, you son of a bitch. Nothing over here. Alright. We'll proceed. Rendezvous with Spider Woman.
You should have asked the designers for a bigger health bar.
Oh, that was good. So, speaking of, since I'm using some of these characters I'm about to talk about. There's this new X-Men Legend toy run action figures, whatever you want to call them. Deadpool's super rare. A lot of people are charging like expensive prices for them. It's insane.
Trying to destroy our equipment. But we don't have much time.
I ordered them from Amazon because I'm a fucking nerd.
And get them away from the cargo. It shows badly. Now you understand why. Clock's ticking. Remove those bombs.
I'm going as fast as possible. Oh, jeez. All right.
Hurry. Get the explosives off.
Dude, she is so bossy. There it is. I really don't throw him too far from the boat. But I did it.
Impressive. All of our gear is safe.
Yeah, well, I'm a badass Spider Woman.
Cables hold up nearby in an old Hydra base we repurposed.
I'll take the shot.
Leave my past out of this. We've got people to protect.
Before I do this, I'm pretty sure there's stuff on this boat. If I remember right. I could be 100% wrong, but
you
Carnage. Scrawny ass, just going all over the place. I guess I am a liar. I am sorry, guys, I do not see anything, but I thought there was. We proceed.
Not only that, but you're off my Christmas card list, too.
I keep forgetting. I think you just masked where. Yeah.
Heroes fight fair, which is why I'm
look at this guy on the ground. He's in so much agony.
And to think you could have been home watching TV.
Well, in this mask, but that looks like it hurt. Mm-hmm. Oh, who did I unlock? Jean Grey. I couldn't figure out who those were for, and now my answers have. Oh, my questions have been answered. Are you serious? Are you guys looking at this? Nope. Great AI. Great AI. Oh my god.
It feels so.
This guy's still just not having it.
Should've asked for more hit points.
Just roll out of here.
I can't see real well in this mask, but that looked like it hurt. Not only that, but you're off my Christmas card list too.
If I remember, I don't like Deadpool's alternate costume. They only have one alternate costume per character in this game. That is something I did not like back in the day when I played it. But can't win them all, I guess. But I remember not liking Deadpool's, like, at all. Okay, don't. Oh. Dude, he's booking it so hard.
Not only that, but you're off my Christmas card list, too.
What we got here? Clearing. What the heck is going on? So Cable's a DLC, was a DLC character in this game, which is why he's with me and also in the story. So in case you're just curious.
Need more men.
I don't think there's as many characters as him. Oh, you son of a bitch. Give me that shield.
Courtesy of the merc with the mouth. You should have asked the designers for a bigger health bar.
Could you just imagine Carnage being on someone's team in the Civil War storyline? It's just hard to picture. Oh, this guy's back. Oh, it's fine, it's Deadpool, he'll survive. Keep your level. Yeah. Shit down his throat. Is there anything cool around here? Go explore a little. There's some behind that. Heck yeah, there is. What did I tell you? I am the smartest man alive.
Your stunt in Stark Tower was cute, but this is just lunacy. You're facing down all of S.H.I.E.L.D. and taking on your own government.
Yeah, we rule, huh? It's a very stubbornness like that Deadpool thing to say. Flaw.
Regardless, I can't let you go any further. I don't want to fight you, but you're giving me no choice.
Oh, the spider. Till I get a... Targeted. There we go. Boom.
Agents, form up on me.
Oh, you would. Come on. Like what? I ran out of blue juice.
I guess I can always make a rug out of
here. Feel the wheel spike. Unit 2, attack positions.
You just called in Unit 2, so this is Unit 3. Can you not count? Oh, I just leveled up. Someone dying. Carnage made it sound like he wasn't doing too good.
Support team, attack.
Oh, you stopped numbering them now, I guess, huh? I did it again. Need to pay attention to my meters.
You could have been home watching TV.
Really, Spider-Man's going now? Not quite the airport showdown from the first movie, with, you know, or from the movie, not the first movie, but.
Did you honestly think we'd be unable to call in reinforcements, Natasha? Your biggest weakness is your overconfidence.
I could easily say the same thing to you, Jessica. You can't win this war.
Time will tell.
I've disabled Black Widow's security override. Get inside, now!
So before I go, going to look around. Please do not mind me doing this. There is nothing. Not strong enough. All right. All right. Proceed. Let's proceed. Loading screens.
We're mounting a defense just ahead of your position. Move in and hit shield from behind.
Let's see real quick. Equip boost, what do I got? Crushing. Ooh, I want stamina for faster stamina refill. Is that the same as power in this game? Evade, shock smash. I think I'm sticking with this. Meant to do hero details. How many? I have 10 points. Oh, healing factor. the one in there. Safety dash runs forward, slashing it wildly. Healing factor is something that I definitely want to focus on for this guy. Circle symbiote inhales enemies with piercing strikes. Raise his chance of inflicting. That's a good one. So I'm just waiting to unlock Venom in this game, man. Take a look at Spider-Man. Definitely like using that web mace. The fun parts of RPGs. Wait, I have one more point with him, I think. This for one in the web dive. Keep hitting the wrong button. Oh, let's put bullet barrage, and we'll put one into here. I haven't even used them, so I don't know. Mortars. Particle beam, I'll put one, two into that. Stun mortar. Then I'll put, I'll just use particle beam. Just put some, raises damage with all attacks. All right, I upgraded some stuff.
Acknowledge, Hutchins. We'll be on the lookout. Meanwhile, hold that line.
Take that, nerds. I didn't do anything, but it's fine. Okay, throw it the opposite way. Oh, he stunned me. Alright, let's use cable. Oh, roll out of the way. Get it, because he's from the future. You guys get it? They gave no fucks. He was like, not impressed.
Those shield devastators are ripping the base apart. Take them out!
Are targeted, clearing, targeted. This becomes a bomb. Oh,
I ain't invulnerable.
Man, that was bad. So heal. So you and you. Got another one out there. She did work on this guy. Bring on the turrets. Bring in them on. I think it's a turn on, but it's fine.
You need to get into that control room. Find someone or something that can get through the electrical field.
Who's a smart guy?
Spider powers Brock.
I'm gonna activate you too.
Good. Now cycle the power to restore the turret. You'll have to hit the switches in the right order.
Nope. So this one is first. Yeah. What should we name our new friend? I'm trying to think of a clever name. What should I name? Can't name him Rob. What's in here? An activator. Hydra. Hydra. Probably would have missed this place if I didn't go exploring. I'm gonna name our robot friend Edward. I've decided. I know it'll make things worse when his unavoidable doom will probably happen. But he is going to be an asset to our team right now, I'm sure. Oh, my stamina. Is that the stamina? Probably, I assume. The robot is doing some work, guys. Oh. I thought that might have been a room. That's what that was. But it was a cliff. Inside a building? I might have just felt... That's where it was. I think it was an untextured or something that didn't load all the way. Can I replace him since he's dead? No. I can't. I blew it. Rest in peace, Wade Wilson. I'm sorry you guys had to witness that stupidity. But I'm pretty sure that was something that just didn't load all the way and I fell through. Or walk through. Oh, how dare you stun me. One of the big things right now is who's going to play Cable and then Deadpool sequel. Kevin Nash is wanting to do it. If you guys don't know who he is, he was in Magic. Not like that's a great movie to be a part of, but Magic Mike. He was in that the Punisher movie before Warzone. Dolph Lundgren was the name of the actor that played Punisher. He played the Russian. So he might actually fit into the whole superheroes that want, or people in a superhero movie that would get like a second shot kind of thing. Because Ryan Reynolds was Green Lantern and he gets shit for it. It's Spider-Man, I can get this thing up here, I'm sure. Hey, the robot doing work still. There we are. Come on. Oh, yeah. Dude, I swear I've gotten more than one. But I just walked off a cliff, so what do I know, you know? I don't know if I've got his... Spider-Man's ultimate costume. I haven't put much progress in this game.
You've got a good dental plan, right, buddy?
Got him. Do I have? Got him. Dude, I'm pretty sure a boss fight's coming up, and Deadpool does some pretty solid damage. It's a bummer that I won't have him, or a fourth person in general. Machine's looking sick. But you've already answered that one a few times. Dude, I remember getting so hyped when this boss battle happened when the game came out, man.
Register, schmegister.
If you guys ever read the comics, Spider-Man plays a huge part in it. Huge part. If you haven't read the comic, I highly suggest you do it. I think I've talked about it before on the LP, but it is one of my personal favorite ones. I guess there's like a mixed feeling on it with some people, but I like it, and there's some great stories led after it, or led some great stories, like the Fallen Sun series, probably one of the most well written things I've ever read. That's something worth checking out too. He's almost dead. I almost got this guy. Almost got him. No, motherfucker, you ain't about to hit me. Who you think you are? Look who you fighting. Spider-Man. Dude, seriously, these skills. He's almost dead. We got this, guys. Got him.
I win. Got it. Why don't you look happy for me?
He wanted a war. He got one. Now head to the Bishop. Team, get down here. We've got trouble.
Why don't you come down here? You can wave goodbye to Cable while we drag his sorry butt to jail. Unless you think you can stop us.
Challenge accepted. Because we, you know, we got cable here too. It's fine. Should I look for stuff? I got that. Oh, dude, Eddie. I didn't realize he died. Didn't even realize he died. Moment of silence for Eddie. A little tore up because of it.
Test. Team, this is Cable.
Dude, why hasn't... How do I get... my fourth person back, I have no idea. This, oh dude, Eddie, he's back, what the heck? I thought he died. Freaking triangle. Yeah, he's back. Dude. Great news, everyone. Great news.
As you can see, we made ourselves at home. Hope you don't mind.
Come on, we have a driver's license.
Oh, this is not clearing. Clear it. Clear it. Clear. Clear. Heck yeah. Dude, I'm so glad Eddie's not dead. Man. Dude, Eddie, toughen it out. Am I missing someone? What's going on? Why? Is there another guy around here still alive? There. Activated.
That robot locked into a power terminal. I need you to knock out three of those terminals so I can clear your way here.
What do I need to do? Dude, can we get it? Alright. Oh, man.
I'll point you toward the other two terminals.
Reproceed. Heck no, give me your shield, punk. Drop those grenades on you.
Forget it.
Oh yeah, the switch. Sorry, this game's so advanced, guys. Heck no. Trying to sneak up on me, what's wrong with you?
Feel free to take your personal.
Eddie's just ripping into them, guys.
They're heading toward the second terminal. Stop their advance.
Just blow these things up real fast. Pow.
Another one down. Watch it.
Another one bites the dust. This might be a good one here. Oh yeah, got over 12. No one's dying. Anything in that room first. There's stuff. stuff is important, guys. On the real, stuff is important. Alright.
Don't let them take down that third power terminal.
Oh yeah, Bishop. Oh, that son of a bitch over here. I'm gonna go ahead and take it down. You guys aren't gonna be able to stop me. Oh, Eddie and his evil twin brother, Chad, are about to go at it, guys. Got a trophy. Got a trophy.
You couldn't even make it to round two?
Dude, Eddie and Chad going at it right now. Dude, he's immune to something. Go ahead. Oh, where are you, Carnage? Get up. We're taking out his evil twin brother. We got this. Bam! Hell of damage. Dude, you got this, Eddie.
I can unlock Central Command now, but Bishop's camp here.
You'll
have to get
yeah, suck it! This is a striking upgrade. Why not? Dude, Eddie's still alive and kicking, man. Dude, for real though, Eddie, best character in the game. Ouch. Which way is it going? There's something over here. There has to be. Yep. And it is not working. Eddie's still hanging in there. I don't know if, like, I'm pretty sure he can die because I've seen him die when I got the game when I was younger, man. Can you just fall off? What is... Look at this. This guy's floating in the air. Did you? I guess just in case. Oh, dude, these guys are just running straight through these. Roll through. Can this explode? That didn't work out too well. His camo was freaking out on me. Anything in here? Nothing. More fire though, that's great. Everyone just run through it, it's fine. No worries. Because if you're not on fire, you're not doing it right. Kind of like NBA Jam. Defeated three foes with one non-fusion attack.
You're no fun anymore. You just lie there.
That was a sex joke. Dude, this guy. Oh man, he was in so much pain just twitching on the ground. Ba 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 ba.
Feel free to take that person.
See, look, you fell there. Is he dead? He was blinking red, so. One thing that's also better in this game is every time someone's getting hit in this game, well, in the first game, they'll just make a noise of ugh, ugh. So it'd be over and over. They're just repeating sounds of pain. It's like, I get it, but chill out, you know what I mean? I kind of blew that one by throwing that in the middle of my team. Oh, wrong one. God damn it. Alright, everyone's fine now. Everyone's fine. Dude, now Eddie died.
I expected better from Marcus's government lackeys.
Rest in peace, Eddie. The best character in Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2. Don't listen to what anyone else says to you. It is Eddie the Robot. That is the best character in this game.
Now that's funny.
Eddie the Robot. And he took down his evil twin brother, Chad. And died saving his team. That is what real heroes do. They protect their team, you know. Ooh. You think he's dead, guys? I'm pretty sure he's dead.
I understand you think you're doing the right thing, but you're not. And I don't have time to explain why. Either back off or suffer the consequences.
All right. Here we go. Ooh. I'm just not hitting him. Ooh, there's a file right here. That's how my priorities are. I see collectibles and I have to pick them up. I have a problem. Have I even done damage on him? Oh! You're not about to have a good time, Bishop. Boom. Oh, what a cheater. First, I'm gonna pick up this power pip because I'm terrible. I probably shouldn't have done that first, but.
You should be helping keep the peace.
I One thing I want to know from people, if you want to be active in my comments, is what side would you actually be on? And why? You know? Because, you know, honestly think that Tony Stark is a turd nugget trying to force his friends to register their identities. And anyone who thinks otherwise, I just assume, haven't read the comic. To see actually how big of a turd he is. I'm doing it right now.
You really think that's gonna be enough to take me down?
I'm trying to hit both these things. Maybe I need to hit the yellow ones. Boom. Boom. Dude, he's getting his health back too. Holy shit. Over half his health just came back. Bishop, you captured Cable's twin satellite. I don't know. That was a really bad joke. Oh, I didn't get that attack. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, I thought he was gonna do the draw and attack again. No, I'm running away. Dude, can I command that? I don't think I can. Gotta break it. Can't let him get all that health back. My team, full of idiots. Gonna do a lot of damage, hopefully. Just good amount right there.
Give me a sec.
Ooh, no. No sex. No sex. Not sex. I'm saying sex. Seconds. Like, not sex. So you guys don't get anything dirty from it, you know? Oh boy. No, leave me alone. Nope. Oh, what a son of a bitch. I would love to get a super to finish this guy off a little faster. We're so close.
Damn it! You traitors need to back off now!
Oh, come on, guys. Oh, I cannot let him get a lot of health back.
be so lucky.
Which one should I do? Too bad your troops didn't have better mindless minion training. Hello, pretty sure you started this. Or sore loser thinks we beat him. I'm gonna be aggressive. Aggressive.
And the best equipment money can buy. Trust me on that. If you were smart, you'd stop this foolishness.
He sounds like a villain.
So be it.
I'm not sure it's because of, the game. But he sounds like a prick.
We've already enjoyed some victories in this conflict, but we knew we were going to be in for a tough fight. And it looks like Stark and S.H.I.E.L.D. are working overtime.
They've been rounding up unregistered heroes and criminals like there ain't no tomorrow. In fact, we hear they're running out of room to hold them all.
Intelligence obtained by cable now indicates that the Pro-Reg forces have almost completed construction of a massive new detention facility in the Negative Zone. It appears that the only way to access this new prison is via a network of tightly guarded portals. Obviously, it sounds like a very secure facility.
Don't let that rattle you, though. More folks are joining our side every day, and there's no question we can win this thing.
Agreed. However, keeping our people out of that prison will be one of our top priorities going forward.
Good to have you here, team. Head to the briefing station when you're ready for your next assignment.
Alright, guys. First, where do we go? Game. No. Man, there has to be a review. I want to listen to that. What's this? Database? No. All right, audio, there it is. Bishop and Cable.
Cable, I know you can hear me. Bishop, what are you doing on this frequency? Because I knew with your fancy InfoNet powers, you'd be the only man on Earth who could hear this.
Clever. So what do you want?
They're about to pass that Registration Act, and mutants seem to be divided over it. Wanted to know where you stand.
Let's not play games. You know where I stand on this.
Fair enough. I just wanted to give you a chance to change your mind.
Why would I do that?
Because we both know firsthand how horrific the future can be.
That's exactly why I'm backing Cap on this.
Even though you know about Richard's calculations, showing that if we fight registration, things could go from bad to worse?
I'm willing to take that chance. No mutant should be in favor of registration. Least of all you.
I'll do whatever it takes to make sure the world I grew up in never happens.
Your judgment is clouded by your past, Bishop.
It's the future I'm trying to protect, Cable. You should be too.
I am.
Guess we're not gonna solve this on a call, huh?
We don't want to fight, but we will if it comes to it.
Let's hope it doesn't.
All right. Well, I'm gonna call it a night for streaming, guys. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching.